Today's video regarding HP OfficeJet Pro 8020 series all-in-one printer. I'm going to show you how to install the ink cartridges in this printer. Now the first step is to open the ink cartridge chamber door. So push this door, it will open here. And you have to lift this section from here and it will hold itself. Here we can see in the middle the ink cartridges are present. There is a lock system, you simply have to press it and it will open the ink cartridge for you. Just remove all the ink cartridges one by one. To install the ink cartridge, it's very easy. Simply place the ink cartridge like this and press it down. Make sure you match the color and the alphabets. Once we install all the ink cartridges here, we simply push the door down and it will close itself. Once it is closed, just close the front door and just check on the display panel to see if the ink cartridges are installed properly, and your printer is ready after a few minutes for the printing. Thanks for watching.